Here's a first and 10 on the 11, likely last play. Horton steps up, throws to the end zone, up for grabs, hauled in! Terrell Owens, his first catch in fan-controlled football history and his first touchdown. It'll come a little too late, but it's what the Zappers fans were looking for.